This place is my end of the deal. Your proposition has no appeal. How dare you try and threaten me? Cause your boyfriend died and you chose to flee. I'll just keep doing as I please. And who are you to disagree? Now move, you bitch, you're blocking my son.
What?
You mustn't know me very well. You're speaking to the queen of hell. I could bring you down, have you begging on your knees. I couldn't care less what you need. My power simply far exceeds your authority, and that's a guarantee.
At least I can sing lower than you.
No, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no. Well, you sound like a dude, doesn't make you prouder.
I bet I can sing.
Well, you're a girl.
Even if we are different breeds, there's nothing better than a killing spree. When it's us, we make a better team.
We just get what we want,
and we just get what we need. So many humans feel the greed, but we all just want to be free. Screw it all, what does it mean to quit? Together, there's no one we can outwit.
You don't understand. They didn't listen to me. They won't listen to you.
You don't know that.
I do.
Well, I hope you know how proud I am. You were created with the courage to unlearn all of their hatred. But God, I hope that you're happier today, cause I love you. And I hope that you're okay.
Close your eyes.
They want our leaders to save the day.
We don't get a say in what they trade away.
We dream of a brand new spot.
But we dream in the dark for the most part.
Dark as a tomb where it happens. I've got to be in the road.
Show me the demons I'm hiding.
I can make the lights go out. I can make the wooden boards go rat-a-tat. I can make the world seem slower. Tickle your nose and after that I can make your teeth fall out. I can make you go blind as a bat. I can make you feel dizzy. Fall asleep and I'll feed you to my cat.
I won't lift it.
adjectives people use to describe me.
Unduplicitous, unmalicious, unconniving, unnasty.
You're really deciding un to words to describe you.
Who, me?
I'm green, whatever.
I won't be able to go with you. Will you be okay?
I'll be fine.
That's my girl.
You're a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile.
I've made my peace with what that says about me. You guys have no idea what it's like. She knows what a shitty person I am, but she still smiles.
Nothing like you.
My baby here on earth showed me what my heart was worth. So when it comes to be my turn, could you shine it down here for her? This smile is mine.
No fuck about my family. Could never tell you what happened the day I turned 17. The rise of a king and the fall of a queen. Oh, 17.
Sorry, that's what I said.
played a game with 11 fools who told me not to break the rules. No one of angels ever helped me yet. And magic isn't real, and anyway, it doesn't matter, cause no matter what I conjure, it could not help me deflect the angry death of every hopeful thought. That I'm a bee, a lover, or a fighter, that I'm not in someone's spider web or net I could be caught. That I'm too bitter, better off alone, guess I forgot. So what do you want me to say? Sorry. Should I apologize when you ignore me? Didn't ask to be right or to be lonely, but to be hatched into an ugly story. I'm a prince and I had a pair of princesses and two sharp squares, but then I guess I bored them both to death. And now I think my calling is to break apart and fall to pieces. Better yet, invent a brand new method of ascension. I'm impressed you managed to survive. Rest assured we'd all be better off dead than alive. Cause when they get a hold of us, we'll all be battered fried. And I'm surprised that nobody's considered switching sides. So here I am respectfully and royally destroying any chance of getting back on your good gills. And I don't mean to be hurtful, but if yellow's the new purple, well then bleeding's the new breathing. Don't you think I will? I used to wish the death of every living thing. I might be your killer, but you'll never be my queen. So put away your laughter, pick up your hopes and dreams. I'm done with black back handing and red pannering. It seems that I am just pathetic. I won't be overlooked. I pause the point of fishing to get back up on your hook. I made a manifesto, I've invested by a crook. I'm never more planning or more claiming what he took. So what did you want me to say? Sorry. Should I apologize when you ignore me?
In bureaucracy, no I in teen, but there's con in economy. Were you expecting adventure? Were you hoping for fun? My friend, you're indentured and pleasure's exempt from your tenure, so venture back down to your slum.
Here I go, what a show.
Man, Adam, that means you.
Yo, if you don't shut your mouth.
can't explain so much.
I know, I fucking rock.
I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
People are people, but it's like you're made of
What's the holdup? You got daddy issues?
No, we just have never been close. After he and mom split, he never really wanted to see me. He calls sometimes, but only if he's bored or like needs me to do something.
They say we're a lost cause, just corpses filled with fear and lust. Trade all our love away because we never learned to trust. We're sugar-coated sweethearts swimming through pools of toxic waste. The acid burns our throats, but we've grown accustomed to the taste. We're just too cynical because we're so easy to replace. We gifted, thrifted you, but it was all a waste. Cause we're just laughing cause we feel like crying. Pretend we don't care, but we're all lying. They say we're all self-obsessed cause we're in love with loneliness.
Let me tell you what I wish I'd known when I was young and dreamed of glory. You had no control.
Who lives, who dies, who tells your story?
I know that we can win. I know that greatness lies in you. But remember from here on in,
history has its eyes on.
And you're not off snorting a line off some punk's ass.
You fuck dear, one cannibal pool boy, you fuck them all.
I guess you are, James.
I wish I knew you. I wish I knew.
look so angry. Why does everyone always look at you that way?
Shit like 8 times a week. So just relax, you'll be fine. Drink your $50 wine and take a breath.
Welcome to a show.